Yeah, very hot and humid weekend for us. Starting out with doubles, first day honestly was a little rough. We kind of battling some injuries. The heat didn't get to us probably until Saturday. That first day was the hottest day, mid 90s, and it kind of got to us on Saturday. We had to rest a couple players due to I don't know if it was some sort of bug or the heat, but. Yeah, so unfortunately, we didn't get to learn too much about doubles. That was what's fun about this tournament we played in. Each day, we can submit a new doubles lineup, trying to figure out who's playing well with who meshes well with who. But we'll say Sunday, the third day, we did pretty well in doubles. Lynch and Kemper played very well, won both their matches. And then Hunt and Merrick got a win, and Caro and Proudfoot got a win. So may have found something there, but again, resting one player and not getting to see all the doubles pairings we wanted to see this weekend kind of made it difficult. But then moving on to singles, Kemper was just a highlight senior. She's coming in a little nicked, not going 100%, but winning all but one of her matches, and one of her matches, that loss came to a Minnesota player who's a very, very good player. So she did very well, continued to be impressed with how intelligent she is on the court. So very happy with her, especially with having that injury. And then I just wanted to say one thing about our freshman, Hari Proudfoot, getting her first singles win. I know that's been kind of eating at her, so she got a tough three-set win. So very proud of her, and very proud with all of our players. Again, the weekend was incredibly hot, and all of them battled, some of them outside in the hottest part of the day, and you wouldn't have known it, competing all the way through. And so very proud of them. And luckily, we get a weekend off. We got conference in 2 weekends, and we hopefully get rested up, healed up, and get to work. See, we got to get our doubles. Definitely got to get our doubles straightened out, and then figure out where we're going to be in our singles lineup. Any questions? Thank you.